Hey guys, it's Nicole, and this is going to be a video on my experiences as a nursing student when I went to nurse tech interviews. They were so nerve-wracking for me because this was my first exposure into interviewing at a hospital. I expected my interview to be about 15 to 20 minutes long, you know, because when I interviewed at TJ Maxx, it was that long. And my interview was an hour and a half. When I went in, they asked me a lot of questions, a lot of follow-up questions, and questions that I really didn't think they were going to ask me. Initially, they asked me basic nursing school questions. What school do you go to? What's your GPA? What is your goals? Obviously, they know that you are a nursing student, but they want to know your goals. Some floors hire their nurse techs upon graduation. Some floors do not. So they want to know if you're really vested into this particular field of nursing. Do you really like trauma nursing, or are you just trying to gain the experience? Whether you answer A and B, just be honest with yourself because you don't want to waste their time or your time. After that, they want to ask you, why did you want to work on this particular floor, or why do you want to do nursing in general? And that could be any, you know, litany of answers. Just once again, make sure you're honest with yourself and honest with them. If you love nursing for helping others, say that. But dear God, do not say that you want to be a nurse because you want to make a lot of money. Because when you are wiping butts and being hit in the face, and your glasses are being ripped off you, all the money in the world is not going to make you stay. You have to have a passion, so definitely don't say that. After that, they tend to look at your resume. I recommend that your resume stick strictly to nursing type of backgrounds and academics only. They tend to focus only on those anyway when they go to these interviews, because my Red Lobster experience doesn't really matter when it comes to applying for a nurse tech position. They might ask you follow-up questions. Now that you're in nursing school, what skills have you perfected or learned that you didn't know before you were admitted into a nursing program? And that's easy. You know how to do a head-to-toe assessment. You know body systems and things like that. They just want to know that you are grasping the content that you are being taught in your nursing program. Because we all know, just because you pass a program successfully doesn't mean that you know what you're doing. So they don't want to waste their time. After that, they might ask you a couple of personality questions. What's your strengths? What's your weaknesses? Give me a time where you had to tell a manager that another employee was doing something illegal. Give me a time where you, kept patients' confidentiality up. They could ask you various questions, but the confidentiality and being a narc on the employee was questions I was not prepared for. So just be ready for little zingers like that. As a nursing student, you hopefully won't, but you might get a case study. It might be a very light one. You have a patient, with chest pains. When you are doing a head-to-toe assessment, what would you focus on? And that could be really easy. Obviously, heart sounds, lung sounds, breathing, pulse. They just want to make sure that, once again, you are applying the knowledge that you're learning from your nursing program to this potential job here. At the end, they might go over the position, the objectives, the pay, things like that. But they might even ask you questions such as, do you want to take a tour? Do you have any questions? I love bringing my own questions. Is this job per diem? Is it full time? Are there benefits? Will you guys be working with my school schedule, since you know that I'm a nursing student? Is a question that I had to ask. Yes, it makes me sound like I'm going to be taking a lot of days off. But to be honest with you, what's the point of being a tech if I can't pass my nursing program and become a nurse? So you have to really understand that you are all on the same page before you even get hired. After that, that's really it. But the main shockers were the random questions about confidentiality and things like that. And then some of the personality questions kind of threw me for a loop. But you should be prepared for the nursing background questions and, you know, minimal case study work. The in-depth case studies don't really come until you apply for your GN position or nurse position, but that's really it. The nurse tech interview is going to be a long one if you're getting hired at a hospital, because they want to make sure that you vibe with that floor. But don't stress, don't worry about the time. They're just trying to find the right person, and hopefully that is you. But that's really it, guys. If you guys have any questions or comments for me, as always, please put them on the bottom. But once again, another question that shocked me was, are you a part of a nursing association? Which I was, and they really liked that. So if you're a student, get into an association, you can put it on your resume, and they'll really like that. And that also shows dedication to the profession as well. But that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I love your support, and take care.